Will I consider it a win if my nose doesn't bleed?
You don't want to use it, Danielle? Did you put it over here?
Yeah, I did. It's not.
He doesn't like it.
I'll take it.
See how hard it is?
Do you want it?
Ours are a little bit too.
We have one ball.
Yeah.
I bought
one. Yeah.
Okay.
You okay with adding this one? Not the best, but. Rather than fetch.
You're talking about in the negative way, right?
What?
You're talking about it in the bad way, right? Yeah.
Thank God.
Short, short. Oh, that's a good up.
Jenna, you can at least try.
Good shot, Danielle. Let's go. Keep that one, okay?
Yeah, it didn't have any drop.
We'll get that one for you.
I got it.
Thank you.
No problem.
That one might be ours.
It was really high though, so I was like,
no. That's what I always say, if you want.
Yeah. I gotta put it away.
Why am I here?
Here we go.
Oh my god!
Oh, what's it?
None!
you? I just served.
Yes. Yeah. Oh yeah, that was the one I did.
Trying to dig like a hard driven ball from like the 10 foot line. Out from there.
That's the best set he's gonna get all day.
That was a nice.
Best set he's gonna get all day.
Let's go, Danielle. Let's go.
No, I know, but because I started out and then I... It's a one serving two over here.
You have plenty of time.
That is exactly a one serving two.
It's who's gonna get tired.
my dad.
That's why I was like.
How's it going? Good luck.
Thank you too.
I was just yelling for hopefully like get you to like run.
Eyes running.
Run there.
Yeah, it was just funny.
I broke. Yeah, I don't know.
It was just funny the way it sounded.
My arm just broke
like,
apart.
Yeah, no, you should have been there.
I was just trying to encourage you.
I think only because it hit the net. Otherwise, I don't think I would have touched it. Yeah.
I gotta do something better with that one. You think it really was out?
Yeah!
I don't know. I don't know what the wind's doing right now.
Go, go!
Maybe it
okay, too tight. Sorry. Charge short!
Get out, get out. You're on it too. Nice shot.
That's what I'm talking about.
to score that?
Put it in their favor.
Hey, we're good. It's on us.
And we'll just call it. At some point, that's just fun.
Well, that was Bruce's first place, by the way.
Hey, long game, let's go. Here, we'll play some good defense on her, okay?
Yeah. I'm not giving points. I don't know.
No, okay. Keep it on. Let's go, let's get one.
I was kind of already stuck up there, so.
That's the opposite. shots against.
Exactly what I meant to do.
Yeah.
So the location was nice. I might get a drink. Is that alright?
Yeah, that's fine.
That was demoralizing. I need some water.
Yeah, you would. I might serve you a lemon. I might. You never your sloppy toppy was gonna work.
I am not trying to hate it.
They're perfect.
Hey, thank you.
And honestly, people told me they're like, you know, it works so well. I'm like, you act like I'm trying to. I would rather have a good one.
No, I hit the table.
Hey, Bunsen.
It's not satisfying. It's not a satisfying kill.
No.
Want to like redo it or something?
I mean, it's okay. We can. I don't know the rule. I didn't know the rule.
I don't know.
I actually have no idea.
Way down there.
Oh, wow.
Well, right, yeah, so, okay.
Annapolis is the capital.
Thank you.
Of Maryland, not Baltimore.
Right. Okay.
Baltimore's 40 minutes north. Of
there is a big bridge to get into Baltimore, right?
Was. You saw the news?
Dude, I don't have a memory.
I'm gonna remember.
No, I do now. Now that she said that, yes, I remember that, but it was.
Well, I can't jump. She's on my side. I'm gonna get her out of my way.
It actually.
Yeah.
They sailed out of the bay last week.
Oh, really?
They stopped all traffic.
They stopped all traffic. So you know, like the huge bay. I live right near there.
Okay.
They stopped all traffic for like an hour. Just and they had tugboats. They had tugboats escorted from the port of Baltimore all the way out past the.
And the thing is, it's a
prime. Like by boat.
That is a nightmare.
My beach. You can do it with a hit and the serve then.
You like you're really cruising?
I like it, but there's just no tournaments nearby, so it's like what's the point?
So what was that?
Yeah, me neither.
15-hour drive?
Behind you.
But
George!
Baltimore had like it was 695. 695 was the key bridge. But they also have 495. They have the tunnel. But I woke up.
I thought it did too.
And I get to work and everybody's like, yeah, the key bridge fell down.
I didn't think so. I thought it was the ball. I didn't feel that.
Massive bridge.
Yeah, I know it was tangled.
Like, yeah, it fell down like a friggin' house of cards.
Thanks.
Where is that? It sucks that I got the block touch. I'm like, oh, perfect.
He
hit the net and I got a block touch.
You said, when are we going? I kind of thought that
we were becoming friends.
Thank you for that.
I
think you've had enough highlights against me.
I was serving my way a little bit too.
It's not like I'm
hitting the line. Okay, we're good. And then
maybe
I show
they
up.
Fell out of the bag.
How many times? I think twice.
No, it was all zipped up.
It's turned a little too far.
Oh, because my pocket for them is on the outside. And like I have them in a Ziploc bag because they fall out otherwise.
No.
I checked in here. And this whole thing zips up.
Well, yeah, see, like, mine are small enough, even if the thing is velcroed, they can, like, fall through the.
Next man, Matt Brittle.
Hi.
He's muscular.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
For sure.
So the grind begins. Are you guys? Should I just come back in an hour to watch the last one?
Yeah, you can.
Maybe just.
What number server was that?
One. No, that's me. You mentioned that you know Nate.
I'm not reaching out to him.
Did you mention
you got him?
Way to go.
Why don't we do me a solid?
What, me reach out to him?
Yes. Correct. I get set up.
This is my friend.
She likes guys from Chicago.
She was like,
genuinely, after I hit the ground, I didn't know where the set was.
No, we're
She
lost.
I hit the ground and I just hope it was up at the net.
Don't tell him that. Don't lie to him right off the bat.
He'd be like, oh shit.
Third, right? Yeah. We follow them.
You're good. I was like, I can get there, and the ball kept spinning.
Like right after.
One sec.
Behind us.
This, but it's kind of blowing this way. So,
stand here instead of that way. It's harder to get up there to block.
There you go. Like, I'm retired.
Trust me, I know.
I'm retired.
And my nice, funny,
you can serve
friend
that?
Cannot.
Yes. Four
I'm
five.
Your partner since I'm no longer there. Partner can have multiple connotations.
Okay.
Not my life.
No,
field goal.
Volleyball. Stuff on your head.
You do make me laugh. Did it go right between your hands?
Yeah.
Did you say that you played it?
I haven't said anything. I'm not saying anything.
Like, in your
get a thick sock.
No. I don't think
my head
really, but it just goes
through
the hand.
Okay.
I didn't
know if
you
got your head
or
something.
Just put on your Instagram bio. Outside here, freaking awesome.
No, come on, Danielle.
You'd be lucky.
Outside, they're dying in now.
Okay. Well, obviously, you got Old Bill for middle school.
Hey, let's go.
I'll get you back. UMBC graduate. Just put like straight baller, volleyballer. Put. Outside hitter, interested in 6'3" setters who are blind.
I just want you to know, my partner of Pottstown,
right.
Okay. She did it in a
6'3".
She jumped from here.
Make sure
you put right over.
Setter, I think he has blue eyes.
Yeah. Okay. All right, here we go. Yeah. Thank you.
Anybody named Matt? Anybody who's blonde? Anybody who's 6'3"?
Okay.
I need to say.
Well, you
have a criteria. 6'3", blonde, big muscles.
How about I just make a resume? And then I should make a resume for him to show up.
Right.
And then send it.
Come on.
Spencer told me that. Spencer Graf told me to send it.
He's like,
yeah.
The fertile resume. Are you 6'3"? Yes.
Yeah.
Are you blonde? Yes. Are you? Do you work out a lot? Yes.
Yeah.
Are you from Chicago? Yes. Do you work in Baltimore? Yes.
I think we need one.
Beautiful, honestly. As soon as you said it, I said, please?
Yeah, it's like a good idea.
You
every
time I
said. That would actually be so funny.
It's hard to recognize if you're like a little tired.
No, you don't want to,
it's like an ego thing sometimes.
Well, you just like, you don't really.
Are you the setter? Are you number seven?
Yeah.
Yes.
Here you go. Here's your man.
Control my face when I'm playing.
Well, at the beginning I was trying to hurt it. Now I'm, I can't jump anymore.
Get there, get there, get there.
Let's get some.
Yep.
Congratulations. Reset, son. Reset. Come on.
Yes, go, Danielle. Come on.
I go. Watch option. Anytime you start, you're just back there. Hey, go put your good idea. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Yeah. We're not asking to get phones.
No, I know.
That's
no. Yeah.
Whew.
Three
of them. Oh, hey there.
Got her. Yeah. Side change. 9-6.
High cross.
No.
Ah.
Turn around in the middle?
Yeah.
Hey, where do you want to block this time?
What do you want? Yeah, I want to.
Because this is where you set your chair up.
I'm gonna be here and break, yes. So if he swings line hard, he swings line.
Thank God.
I almost got lucky that went back to you.
I was hoping that Danielle would call it. Did you were up or not?
Hey, Justin.
But you ran through. Great set.
I literally went like this and I went.
A little bit of a matrix.
Great ball, Danielle. Let's go. My bad on the pass.
You're good. That was scary. That was a scary moment.
Let's go.
0-3.
Love the effort.
Yep. Sorry, Aaron.
My bad. Thank you, buddy.
I've done the same thing. That's what I mean. Yours just go down, mine go back. Yeah.
on the net there.
But now we just played this match.